the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it.
Morning, guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 14. We're on 14 now, yes? I think we're on Day 14. So today, to be fair, I haven't really done any, like, decor shopping with you guys or anything like that because, as I said, my stepdad had already set up the Christmas tree and we don't really go that ham with decoration in the house. I think the next best thing that we do is put on Christmas bed sheets. So that's what I'm going to do today. I'm going to take off my old bed sheets and put some nice festive bed sheets on. I don't really do anything apart from that to my room. Sometimes I change the curtains, but this year I'm not going to bother. I have some nice, really bright red curtains, but I'm just going to keep it the way it is. I'm literally just going to change my sheet. I want to wrap some presents today as well. And I want to get as much done as I can while I can. I think tomorrow I'm going to start packing, because I'm getting my nails done on Thursday and I'm getting them quite long. So I need to do as much as I can now, because I don't know if it's just me, but girls, like, when you get your nails done and you haven't had them done in a while, it's so hard to get used to doing things again. Like, even using your phone is a little bit tricky. But anywho, back to today's vlog. I'll catch you on Thursday and we see how we go with that. But today, basically, just gonna change my bed sheets, wrap some presents, nice casual day, nothing too spectacular happening today. And then my plan is tomorrow to do a pack with me, get ready for my travels, see some of my fits, what I pack and how I'm gonna pack. I'm still waiting on a few items. So I'm bringing two suitcases with me, so I'm gonna pack one first with everything that I know I already have to carry, and then I'll leave the other one pretty much semi-packed, but anything extra I have I can just throw in the bag. That's what I'm gonna do, but you guys will see that tomorrow. So today, yeah, let's get into it. Let's, you know, basically decor my room. There's nothing really festive at the moment going on, but yeah, let's get these bed sheets on. And the reason why I don't normally put them on very early because I like them to be really, really fresh. Sometimes I even wait till like the week of Christmas to put them on so they're nice and fresh. But I'm gonna do them this week because I'll be away for most of Christmas, so I won't be able to enjoy them post Christmas. So I'll do them now and we go from there. So yeah, let's make me bed.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so that's my bed made. I'm gonna just chill for a little bit and then I will wrap some present a little bit later. So pretty much that's it. I have some twinkly lights, I might put some up, but I'm not really in the mood to do much more than put Christmas sheets on, to be completely honest with you. And that's pretty much it. That's it. Okay guys, so it's later in the afternoon. I'm about to go and wrap the Christmas presents. Now some of them, maybe two or three I might wrap. I still have more. But I'm just gonna do this quickly just to show you how I wrap, and then I'll do the others at a later date, and I'll show you just how they look, some of them look under the Christmas tree. But I still have three more upstairs to wrap, and I have some that I'm not gonna wrap because I'm just gonna leave them in their original packaging because they look so good. And I think two will be coming next week. So there's a few more things to wrap. don't you worry. I'm gonna wrap it in the office. It's just a bit of a mess at the moment. I'm gonna tidy up a little bit first before we go around there. I'm just sitting on the stairs. And these are the two Christmas wraps that we have. I don't even think we bought them this year. I think they were probably from last year. We literally don't use that many wrapping papers. So we have these two and we have another black one that I might use for some of the items. But I'm gonna start with these two first and then I see how I go. So yeah, let's just dive right in so you guys can see my wrapping skills. And yeah, I catch you guys tomorrow after you guys see me wrap.
The red-nosed reindeer.